Who would have thought printing could lead to growing trees?